What do black holes look like? What happened in the early universe? Are we alone? Humans have wondered these questions for thousands of years. And today, scientists and engineers at the Center for Astrophysics, Harvard and Smithsonian, are on the cusp of answering them. Founded in 1973, the Center for Astrophysics is a fusion of Harvard and Smithsonian scientists who are advancing research in astronomy and astrophysics. Here, scientists in a broad range of disciplines study the universe at every scale, from every wavelength, using telescopes and instruments that span and orbit the globe, from the submillimeter array on the mountaintop of Mauna Kea, Hawaii, to the Fred Lawrence Whipple Observatory in the Arizona desert, and the Greenland Telescope, located 750 miles above the Arctic Circle. Our facilities are cutting edge, offering astronomers some of the most powerful ground-based telescopes in the world to probe the universe. Coupled with the Chandra X-ray Observatory, a flagship space-based telescope operated by the Center for Astrophysics, our scientists are advancing humanity's understanding of the cosmos day by day. With access to these facilities and some of astronomy's most brilliant minds, the Center for Astrophysics is a launchpad for the next generation of astronomers and explorers. Students here are immersed in a vibrant community with opportunities in an array of research fields, including instrumentation, solar physics, astrochemistry, and theoretical astrophysics. From capturing the first and second image of a black hole to touching the sun's corona, scientists at the Center for Astrophysics are making groundbreaking discoveries, all with a single purpose: answering humanity's greatest questions. What do black holes look like? What happened in the early universe? Are we alone? We may know soon enough.